the residents met tonight to discuss the situation, but also try to figure out their next move in going to the city and presenting these problems once more. Now, I did everything I could. I called multiple management folks here at the apartment complex. No one returned my call, but also I called the management company, Dominion. They didn't return my call, so the efforts were there to try to get their side of the story. Live in Brooklyn Park, Eyewitness News on 45.